This is Pac here, welcome to my channel. And in today's video we got Monstrum. We're gonna play this today. And let's see if we can get through it. I decided to buy this game because I've seen a few of my favorite YouTubers play this, and I've been waiting for this game to come out on console. And it just so happened to be on here now. And I heard that they're making a second one. I saw the trailer for it. I don't know about the trailer much. It still looks like you're still on the boat. The same boat, though. Kind of wish there would have been an extra area, like another level. I don't think I've ever seen any of the YouTubers yet complete the game. If they have, let me know. But here we go. I'm not gonna read all the notes like all the others have. To be honest, I think it's kind of pointless. To me, honestly, there's no story to this. All you have to do is just get out, escape from the boat. Actually, the second one looks like you're not on a boat. It looks like you're on an oil rig out in the middle of the ocean. This one, on the other hand, you are in a boat. There's one way we could test to see who is the one chasing us today. And I'm going to test it out. Yeah, here. I did hear whoever was out there walking. Oh, this locker's tight. Oh, it's not my footsteps. This one's the water monster or the alien looking creature? The other one with the light on his head, you could tell that's him because he walks really loud. See, that light's flickering. It might actually be him. It is him. I think he's upstairs. He's upstairs. But I think he heard that though. There's nothing in here. He's still upstairs, so that's good. Oh my gosh! I'm gonna have to get me a new camera. So when I play this again in October, you can see my reaction to this. I think it's still out there because I see a little bit of that light right there. There he is. He seems so calm today. Like he's not running like he usually does. I think he's checking himself in the mirror. Hopefully he washes his hands after he gets done. Is he still in this room? Yes, he is. Dude, you're gonna have to leave so I can get out of this room. This is actually one of my favorite games right now. The thing is, I love to be chased. Whether if it's in Grand Theft Auto, being chased by cops or other players, seeing if they could get me. I also like being chased by creatures like this. If it has a good chase mechanic, you know, like good running and stuff like that, we could hide like this. That's perfect for me. Alien Isolation did that perfectly. This one does it okay. I'm kind of glad that there's no stamina in this. That would suck. One of the things I wish they'd bring, which they do have Five Nights at Freddy's, but I hope they bring those knockoffs. They're not really knockoffs, but there are Five Nights at Freddy's horror-style games where it's you could walk around the areas and stuff like that. You would be chased by... I've seen Dashy play that one. He is still in here. He is taking like a long crap, dude. Gosh, it really stinks in here. Finally, did you flush? I didn't hear you flush. You didn't even wash your hands either. That's disgusting. I'm making sure this guy's gone. He's running back to the bathroom. Sounds like he busted one of the doors down. go this way. I think that's what we need to start doing first. We need to start taping the cameras, yeah. I guess we could leave this room now. I know for a fact, since I turn this on, he's gonna be like over here. So I've noticed these monsters react to everything. Like all the accomplishments that you would do, as it gets complete, they react to it. At least as I know of. You heard that. And there's nowhere to hide. So as soon as I'm about to leave the room, there he comes. I still hear him. Do I not? Excuse me. Oh, there is a place to hide in here. I didn't see that. Notice being like this, you're kind of quiet. Being like this, so you're kind of loud. Okay, he went out there. I think, I hope. There's three ways to escape. That didn't sound good. I mean, that's just to distract. Which is a good item. That has to have been, that had to have been him. What do I have? That's one of the things for you to go, for the go, you know, for to escape. Keep an eye on that door. The helicopter keys. There's a way to get in there. As soon as he gets me, that'll be a wrap for this gameplay. What timing are you going? I don't know what the bolt cutters are really for. You know, to break some bolts, a chain of some sort. Let's go. I wonder if I could throw stuff at him. I'm gonna keep going down. Oh my gosh. This thing can run. Well, that's the gameplay. Hopefully I'll see you back with this gameplay in October for Horror Games of the Month. So, hope you enjoyed this. Be sure to hit the like button, subscribe, comment, and share. I will be live next week, August 7th, for Marvel's Avengers, and then later that night, I have another gameplay, which will be Call of Duty Modern Warfare, so I will see you in the next one. Peace.